Murray Gannon, Dick Button, Peggy Fleming, Leslie Visser with you. Abby Bowen, Bernadise, the French team in the lead over Schwartz and Mueller and Zagorska and Shudek right now. Here are the Canadians, Kristy Sargeant and Kris Wirtz. Twice the Canadian champions, they finished second the national championship this year north of the border and sixth last year at the World Championships.
They just recently got married, May of 99.
Side by side, triple toes, wow. Both of them slightly off angle. Mistake like that will be very costly to them. Split, double twist. Coming down.
It's like they were almost rushing that. Now they're throw triple sow cow. Whoa.
Nice flow to this spin combination. It continues with good speed. That's where many of the pair skaters fall apart. Oh. Ah, one of those falls that interrupts the choreography and takes your mind off their skating and is totally unnecessary and really shouldn't have happened. Just the luck of the game. Well, this was not their night.
It certainly wasn't. Those two mistakes are just really a critical element in their program here. And this was their first mistake they made in the program, the side-by-side triple toe loops. Watch her. She comes down and does a turn out of that landing. So that will be a costly error. And watch this lift. It's a little rough coming out of this exit. She doesn't get a real full extension here, and watch this landing. She just really had a not a good grip on him coming down there. And this was his terrible accident of just falling on this straight line footwork. He just caught his toe pick and down he went. Those are, you know, accidents that can happen to any of them.
Kris's brother Paul, their coach, right behind them, and the fall has to be eating Kris Wirtz up, a fall like that, that we would never see Peggy Fleming do.
No, I think I've done that.
I recalled a Statue of Liberty
program. Oh, that was my scarf.
Well, whatever it was.
Your first set, Dick, 4.5 to 5.0.
Well, that's going to put them way down in the...
They thought about turning professional, actually, and Kris talked Kris out of that to remain in the eligible ranks. 5.1 to 5.4 for presentation. Disappointment for the Canadians. We'll be back with...